proud to be serving under Elder Maxon.
Plating integrity looks good. No need for adjustments.
Superstructure integrity green. Hull plating stable.
Now that you've had a chance to roam the Pridwin, what do you think, Knight? Get back here on the double.
Don't have the key.
Proctor Ingram said she needed the suit testing yesterday.
Yeah, I get it. Just, what if I miss?
Don't.
Okay. Sure.
Don't let Maxon's age fool you. He's a brilliant tactician. Soldier.
Everything holding together?
Trust me.
Do you know what a 10-pound cockroach can do to a buoyancy regulator?
Firing.
I guess.
Don't be smart. You want to see the Brotherhood's greatest warship?
And you didn't scuttle the ship. Thanks, Initiate.
Sure. Anytime. Never forget, you are the eyes and the ears of the Brotherhood. If you see or hear anything suspicious, it is your duty to report it immediately. We live in enemy territory now. Your vigilance could
there.
Be the difference.
That should hold.
Thank you, sister.
Understood. You know, we wouldn't have to worry about them getting out if they weren't on the ship.
Your concerns are noted, Scribe.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury stake is mine. If Elder Maxon ordered me to fall into the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them.
Feel free to have a look at the specimen. Didn't you want to hear about my experiment?
The ends justify the means when it comes to freeing the colony.
Can I help you with anything?
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.